You're probably familiar with Vincent van Gogh's early masterpiece, Potato Eaters, but do you know the story behind it? Picture this, Van Gogh, a struggling artist in Brussels, newly heartbroken and penniless. What does he do? Like many young people today, he decided to move back in with his parents, and he wasn't too happy about it. And his parents weren't exactly supportive of his new career. Though, he used this time in his small farming town of Nuenen to focus on art fundamentals, portraits, and nature. In the cold winter months when painting outside became impractical, he dedicated himself to painting the villagers. During this time, he refined his technique to skillfully capture and incorporate the personalities of his subjects in portraits. This magnificent portrait is one of those very works, titled Head of a Peasant Woman in a White Headdress. In this painting by Van Gogh, the artist uses thick and purposeful brushstrokes to portray the subject looking straight ahead. Lit by dim evening lights, the sitter is serious, intense, and completely captivating. This portrait helped Van Gogh appreciate his roots and the beauty of agrarian society. Paintings from this important period of Van Gogh's career are mostly kept in museums around the world, making it a great rarity to find one on the private market.